Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Mystic Roads. In this video, let me take you to visit one of the most sacred Buddhist site, that is the Boudhanath Stupa, situated in Kathmandu. It is actually the largest and most sacred Tibetan Buddhist site outside of Tibet itself. The stupa is a historical pilgrimage site for all the Buddhists around the world. It was built right after the demise of Lord Buddha during the 5th century AD in the reign of King Manadev, and is the world's largest chorten. The stupa was built using many kilograms of gold for decoration. The giant Boudhanath Stupa is a gateway to the heaven, serving as a horizon between the earth and sky. The stupa is easily identifiable by the massive semicircular white dome and the towering spire with unblinking eyes painted on each side that stare on the four directions. The eyes of Buddha painted on stupa are diversely described as inscrutable, impassive, empathy, and shrewd. The overall shape represents a Buddhist mandala and the path towards the enlightenment, as well as the mythical center of the cosmos, Mount Meru. According to the Buddhist tradition, this site is said to hold the remains of Kassapa Buddha, the 27th of the named Buddhas. The Boudha Stupa is semicircle shaped and contains the relics and remains of Boudha. The huge mandala makes it one of the largest spherical stupas in the world. Stupa in Sanskrit is referred to a dome-shaped architecture which is called Chorten in Tibet and now adopted in English too. The base of the stupa structure consists of three large platforms decreasing in size. These platforms are symbolizing the sky, where the circular waves supporting the semi-sphere signifies water. The precise history of the Boudhanath Stupa is unknown. There are numerous myths surrounding its creation. The nearby place called Sanghu was the shortest route for trading between Kathmandu and Tibet in ancient times. Due to this reason, you can observe the mixed combination of Nepali locals and Tibetan peoples in that area. Further, the pictures of Dalai Lama, Tibetan Ayurvedic medicinal stores, Buddha statue shops, traditional art shops can also be seen around the stupa. The variety flavors of cuisine found in nearby restaurants are absolutely delicious, with a variety of authentic Tibetan, Chinese and Nepali dishes. The restaurants serve a variety of foods brought from Himalayan yak cheese to brand liquors. Boudha Stupa was listed in World Heritage List by UNESCO in 1979, which has provided a more significant value in its presence. Along with Swayambhunath, Boudhanath is also the most popular tourist sites in Kathmandu. Apart from observing the history and relevance of the stupa, you can also see the snow-capped mountains in the surroundings if the sky is clear. For centuries, the Boudhanath Stupa was an important pilgrimage site and place of worship. However, on April 25 of 2015, a massive 7.8 magnitude earthquake rocked Nepal. The devastation was enormous. Roughly 9,000 people were killed, millions lost their homes, and dozens of important religious sites were severely damaged. Boudhanath was one of them. The doomed stupa actually provide relatively resistance to the earthquake, but the spire was destroyed. Due to this, the restoration and rebuilding efforts, the structure is put back to its original shape. Despite having existed for years, the site did not truly become the center of Tibetan Buddhism until the 1950s, as refugees from China immigrated over to Kathmandu. Temples and devotional sites began to spring up throughout the surrounding city and further far afield, strengthening the power and importance of the site immeasurably. For hundreds of years, the Boudhanath Stupa has stood as a beacon of Buddhist belief, towering over the surrounding town as a giant mandala of peace and beauty, and also giant eyes of Buddha. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's stay connected, explore, dream, and discover. Please like and share my videos. Thank you once again.